Want to know about the Samsung Galaxy A7? Then stay tuned with Smartphonepedia. Subscribe to Smartphonepedia for latest smartphone updates. And press the bell icon to get the notification of our new videos every time. Let's firstly talk about the general specifications of Samsung Galaxy A7. Operating system will be Android 8.0 Oreo. And it will be dustproof and waterproof. Secondly, let's talk about the display of Samsung Galaxy A7. 5.5 inches Full HD Infinity display with Gorilla Glass 5. Pixel density, 515 pixels per inch. And some sensors are accelerometer, proximity sensor, ambient light sensor, fingerprint sensor. Thirdly, let's talk about the processor and the RAM of Samsung Galaxy A7. Processor is going to be 2.2 GHz octa-core 64-bit Qualcomm Snapdragon 660, whereas the RAM will be 6 GB. And fourthly, let's talk about the camera of Samsung Galaxy A7. Rear camera will be 16 MP, and front camera will be dual cameras of 16 MP, with dual-tone LED flash. Fifth, we will talk about storage of Samsung Galaxy A7. The internally available storage will be 64 GB, and is expandable up to 256 GB with micro SD card. 6. At last we shall get you noticed about the battery. The battery is 3300 mAh non-removable with quick charging. Moving forward now we shall discuss the price and release date of Samsung Galaxy A7. The expected price is US$700, that is 45,000 Indian rupees. And the release date shall be around March 2018. And finally we shall talk about the overall score and alternatives for Samsung Galaxy A7. Overall score from Smartphonepedia will be 8 out of 10. And the best alternative for Samsung Galaxy A7 is Apple iPhone 7. Well, I hope you found the information valuable. So, please do a return favor by clicking the like button and subscribing to my channel. Thanks for watching Samsung Galaxy A7 specifications and price.